Hello, how are you? What's up? We are going to learn English. The word is hi. Hi. You know, we are going to learn a different hi. Hi. Okay, 写得怎么样？The hi, what's the meaning? We are going to learn it from Urban Dictionary, 城里人的英语词典。The state I'm in now. 这是一个小男孩，他在给你解释。另外一个小男孩不说，他在给你解释什么叫 high。第一种解释叫做 top definition，top 就是最高的，top ten 就是最高的那十个东西或者人，top definition 就是最高的那个解释。top definition 这个人叫做 topper，这个家伙说什么叫做 high？The definition of high become the top definition is as this。The state。I mean now，这个家伙说，Hi 就是我现在的状况，Hi 就是我现在的状况，很 high 呀、啊。这个词已经不用中文翻译了，它就叫 high，它就叫 high。但是为了出于准确，作为一个准确的人，我们希望由英国人或者美国人来教我们 high 怎么朗读。哦，你听，hi，hi。你要明白 "hi" 这个单词和 "hi" 这个单词是不一样的，但是它们都是 "hi"，你需要张大嘴巴来发音，"hi"，"hi"，明白了吗？你要认真的学这个单词，这个单词的用处是非常多的，尤其对城里人来说。OK，我们现在说 "for the five people who have never gotten high"，the five people，five。数一数你的手，five people，刚好五个。左手或者右手，Who have never gotten high? I will try to explain it at first before you are really high. At first，首先，before 在之前，you are really high 还没有达到非常 high 的时候，really high 就是非常 high，really high，you become really giddy and will laugh at the The slightest thing。当你还没有达到非常 high 的时候，你会很 giddy，就是有点小 high，小 high giddy。并且呢，你会对最小、最不起眼的事情就大笑。You may also remember random things and pointless share them. 你甚至在这种情况下可以想起一些非常琐碎、非常小的事情，并且呢，很愿意跟你的朋友们分享这些小故事。这就是 high。哎呀，我们不用看它定义了，它一定是给我们。I must be sharing a lot, little things about the word high with us, so we are going to go to. Another word, it means high and low. What's the definition? High and low. A high and low is the act of performing both surprise, but sack and surprise school fuck on a person simultaneously. Navy and I totally pulled a high and low on that Lincoln dude. High and low，说实话，我不太明白它的定义是什么。因此，我们要请谷歌同学来告诉我们，什么叫做 high and low？OK，Google，tell us what's high and low。啊，我们知道了，high and low is a film。It means heaven and hell。天堂和地狱，明白了吗？High and low means heaven and hell。天堂和地狱，它是非常简单的。High 就是在很高的地方，low 就是在很低的地方。High and low 就是这个东西啦。High and low。 It's 1963. Police procedural crime drama film directed by Akira Kurosawa, starring Toshiro Mifune, Tatsuya Nakada, and Kyoko Kagawa. The film is loosely based on the 1959 novel King's Ransom, 国王的赎金, by E.D. McPain. 这看起来是一部奥黑泽明的电影《天国和地狱》。A wealthy executive named Kingo Gando is in a struggle to gain control of a company called National Shoes, 国民的鞋子。One faction wants the company to make cheap, low-quality shoes for the impulse market as opposed to the sturdy but unfashionable shoes currently being produced.
一个部门想造一些廉价便宜和潮流的鞋子，另外一个部门希望造那些很结实的鞋子。这个电影是这个样子的。OK， 好了，谷歌同学对 high and low 的定义并不太符合我们的想法，因此我们要清楚地告诉他 ，please define high and low。OK， 他。理解了我们的意思。他说 ，I search high and low for a new teacher in many different places. High and low, I do something high and low. I search high and low a new teacher. 我到处在找一个新的老师。哦，他在找老师哦。他为什么不来找我？我是很好的 new teacher. OK， 这个单词的意思就是说 ，high and low， 总之就是上上下下。啊，对了，它的中文含义就是上上下下 ，high and low， 在某些情况下你可以这样理解它 ，high low。让我们看一下其他人对它的定义 ，Webster 会不会给出 high and low 定义呢 ？No，Webster 通常只处理非常标准的单词。High，having a special extended upward， the apple tree is now 20 feet high。是的。这作为我们最后的一个例句吧。这个苹果树有20尺高，这是 high 的标准定义。OK， 我们对 high and low 做了一个简短的解释。